is the defendant, Greg Schwartz. He says something happened to the tires because of something the plaintiff did to compromise them. She either hit a pothole or a curb or ran something over. New tires don't just pop because of osmosis, you know. He feels badly, but he can't just go around giving people money because they're looking to blame his place for something